Pubic area pigmentation or hyperpigmentation around the inner thighs and bikini line is totally normal and can happen to anyone regardless of their skin tone, and it's nothing to be ashamed of. However, there are a few ways to prevent it from occurring that can be done easily and safely. A huge cause of pigmentation in the inner thigh area is the chafing or rubbing together of the skin in that area, especially in the sweaty, sticky summer months. A great hack to avoid this is to apply a stick deodorant to the skin that tends to stick together to lubricate it, cool it down, and reduce the uncomfortable rubbing. You can even carry it around and reapply through the day. It's normal to sweat around the folds of your legs and bikini line, but wearing tight clothes made of wrong materials can make you sweat more and cause extra friction, which ultimately ends in this hyperpigmentation. So stick to wearing loose cotton underwear. At night, go commando and skip the underwear to give your skin a chance to breathe. Just wear some loose shorts instead. Because this area is always covered, it can collect dead skin cells that build up on the skin. It's super important to wash your inner thigh and bikini area daily, no matter what. You can also dampen a soft towel and gently exfoliate the skin in circular motions to help scrub away the dead cells that cause pigmentation. Repeated pubic hair removal can also cause darkening of this sensitive area over time. The best thing to do is reduce how often you remove your hair, and instead of waxing or shaving, just use a pair of scissors to trim the excess hair whenever possible. You can also use post-hair removal products to calm the skin and reduce ingrowths that can also cause even more pigmentation. One of the biggest causes for hyperpigmentation down there is actually hormones, and is a normal, unstoppable part of life. Hormonal changes from puberty, pregnancy, PCOD, or even just age can cause an increase of melanin in the skin around your bikini line, which makes it darken slightly over time. The best thing you can do to deal with this is to just accept it and trust your body. Finally, the most important thing to remember is to take care of your pubic area in a safe and healthy way. There may be tons of bleaching products out there, but always skip them as they can cause some serious permanent damage. You should also avoid home remedies with natural ingredients like lemon juice that can irritate the skin further. You only get one body, and the damage caused by some of these methods can be irreversible. We hope we were able to shed some light on pubic area pigmentation to help you avoid it and empower you to feel comfortable in your body. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.